guys. Today we gonna make the LG logo using Adobe Illustrator software. First of all, I press D to set the color to default, or you can select this icon and set the color to default. Now I will remove the fill color and keep the color of the stroke. Then click on the shape layer and press Shift and Alt to draw a circle like this. You can adjust the size of the stroke as you like. Now select this circle, go to the Toolbar tab, and double-click the Scale tool. We want a copy of this, uniform scale like 80%. Don't press OK, press Copy. Now you can see how these two circles are used. Now add guidelines to these points. Okay, now go to the Rectangle tool and draw a shape along these guidelines in such a way that the circle intersects. Now add guidelines to these points. Now go to the Scissor tool and add cuts to these points. Now delete this. Okay then, select these two and adjust the stroke size to suit your design. Put a guide here. Then click the Rectangle tool and draw a rectangle between these two guides. Okay, now we find ourselves in the middle of these two guides. Now put a guide in the middle. We only wanted this to find the middle between the two guides, so let's delete it. Select this circle. We want a reduced scale copy of this. Now go to Toolbar tab, double-click the Scale tool. Now put the uniform scale at 28%. Now click the Copy button. Put a guide here. We don't need this anymore. Now go to Toolbar tab, select Shape layer, then click the Circle tool. Now draw a circle so these two guides go together. Click Alt and take a copy of this. Then the previous one is no longer needed, so delete it. Okay then, select this. Go to Toolbar tab. Select the Scissor tool and add a cut point here. Now select this and press Shift and drag it down until you reach this guide. Add another guide here. Now bring this circle to this guide and fix the place. Alt-click and get a copy. Press Ctrl and D for a duplicated copy movement. Okay, now delete the previous two circles. Okay then, select this. Go to Toolbar tab. Select the Scissor tool and add a cut point here. Now delete this. You can see that some points are not joined, so let's join it now. Select the two points. Click right mouse button, Join. Okay, now select this object. Go to Stroke Settings, select Projecting Cap. It extends the stroke past the ends with squared ends. The ends of both these objects should be on the same line, so put a guide here and take these two on the same line. Now that we have made the base of the logo, now we can add colors. First, we need to clear the guides. Go to Menu Bar, select Tab View, Guides, Clear Guide. Now you can add colors to the logo. You can add a colors to the strokes too. Well then, we finished the LG logo in Illustrator. Until next time, keep creating with Illustrator and don't forget to subscribe.